flag on there? What Canadian flag are you
doing? Don't know. All these advertisements. Oh, they look nice. Let's go and buy them. This is Moore Street now. Where all the... All the ladies come out and sell their apples and their oranges and all. Pure Dubs. This is where 1916 was. Every shop in this road. That side is closed. Shutters have been down for years. They are deals. They have deals. All the shops are open late tonight, actually. Even Tesco's still open.
There's the boys behind us again,
right there. Okay, so more of 1916 rising. Joseph Plunkett. This is Joseph Plunkett. This is James Connolly. This is Eamon Kenneth. Paul G. Pierce. Thomas McDonald. Sean McDermott. Thomas Clark.
Thank you.
Look at a taxi there. It says Uber Arts on it. That bookshop there, Chapters, that was closed down for a week. It says never to be open again. And the next week it's open. Here you've got Tesco. All the robots doing the job. Self-service scanners. I told you about that one recently, that got built recently. The bus driver with his mask on. He's a Chinese driver. He has a mask on, but he also has the driver shield up as well. So he's double protected.
How you doing, sorry? Stand this way. We were pushing vein ups.
Oh, but yeah.
Should have looked to see what flag that flies. More like the rainbow. Let's be fired up. Big cross in the sky. The big cross in the sky. The big cross. He just sells the holy brick. You want a king, that's where you go.
What?
You want a king, that's where you go.
There's nothing else to look at, is there? What the hell? Fucking hell. Charge up your car. Oh, Amy Ryan. And his stupid ideas.
Yeah. I'm going off the trip up this month.
Yeah.
Here's the garden of remembrance.
Yeah, I'll go back over the side in a sec. I think it's a woman.
It looks like a man with a dress on. That actually doesn't look like a man with a dress
on. There's the Garden of Remembrance in there.
Statue.
All you're going to see there now is homeless people.
Who the heart
is? No, that is probably non-nationals.
No, that.
And bye.